Bitcoin transactions help police track down dark web drug dealer. French national has pleaded guilty to selling narcotics on the dark web after police were able to trace his criminal activities through his Bitcoin accounts. Police arrested 36-year-old Gal Vallerius in September at the Atlanta airport in the US while traveling to attend a beard and a mustache competition, according to Bleeping Computer. Investigators said Vallerius, who used the name OxyMonster on the dark web, established a tip jar on the Dream Market marketplace. He did not use the marketplace's internal payment system that processed transactions via a transaction anonymizer for collecting his tips. Police learned that 15 of 17 ongoing transactions from the tip jar went to Bitcoin wallets that Vallerius kept on the local Bitcoins. This allows them to determine he was on an OxyMonster. They also found similarities between Vallerius and an OxyMonster writing style on Twitter and Instagram. As border agents seized Vallerius' laptop when he visited the US in the fall and were able to confirm from his laptop that he was OxyMonster. Authorities also found other evidence on the laptop, including a PGP encryption key he used to sync messages, Dream Market login credentials, and Bitcoin wallet with address connected to OxyMonster vendor account. The criminal complaint identified OxyMonster as someone who sold cocaine, fentanyl, LSD, oxycodone, and methamphetamine. Vallerius pleads guilty. Vallerius admitted selling oxycodone and Ritalin on the Dream Market and signed a guilty plea after trying for 9 months to escape a lifetime prison sentence. He pleaded guilty to conspiracy to launder money and to propose with the internet to distribute illicit goods and controlled substances. He faces a possible 20 years in prison, but not a lifetime sentence. According to investigator, Vallerius also used the name OneDev and had account on other marketplaces such as Evolution, Valhalla, Trade Road, Hansa Market, and Abhabai.